She do certain things for her. Trina shake her head, but
no. Yeah, because she's mad because you're late. She want me to take her to waited for a long time.
Ayo.
No.
You're going to blame the whole out.
Not me.
The CEO? For whom for blame then?
You.
Yeah, I'm
going to stay out of this one.
I'm excited. We got Radigan here.
Rattigan. Not Radigan. This is not David Radigan.
I gotta say how Rattigan I say thing. That's how I talk, okay? Radigan.
Rat.
Okay, Rattigan.
Alright, sit there. Put a little twang in it. Roll the R's.
Ting told me to stay away from you though, Radigan. He told me to stay away.
No, I didn't say that.
Yes, you did. Yes, you did.
Oh my.
Yeah, you see how he's quiet? That proves he told me that.
People, may I try to start the show? So be a problem.
Yeah, we already
people.
Started. Just jump right in. Jump right in.
Live right now, we are Rattigan. Anson, producer, artist, engineer. You see me? Shelley, do me a favor.
What?
Me. No, the taco phone over here.
Mine?
Yeah.
What about it? Oh, you want it down?
No, sir, bring it down. Yeah. This is one of Rattigan song that we're push right now. Right? So, Ratty, because of time and bag of things and rare, we're late enough.
Yeah.
And I really all fault, but they might give you the blame and they might give me the blame. But it's alright. They're gonna hold it. Well, my corner's on it. So we are Rattigan Live, let me say, producer, artist, engineer. And he might promote some song. He soon followed me some more, so right?
Which is right.
Which is right, yeah. So make you know we talk of you can hear everything good, right?
Yeah man.
Yeah.
Up full.
So the first thing on Pillow Talk, give him the disclaimer first, Trini. Where him say him can.
She's been out for a while,
okay,
so she
Okay. You
if
do.
We ask you a question that you don't want to answer,
the
just
ladies.
Say pineapples.
Yeah. Then I'll ask you some bag of questions. So I'm start making
notes. Okay.
You see me? So if you don't want to expose
please
your life.
Don't say pineapples.
And
the
whole of your life
the damn
mash up, you know.
Yeah, just answer the
you
question.
You know, go up to you.
Yeah.
But it's a get a warning. Right? So protect yourself at all times.
Really, Tang?
Yes. As I say, we're there, Rattigan. So, Mr. Ratty, you have to give it a quick history rundown fast. About your career, musical careers, the musical endeavor, where you start, the name Rattigan evolved from. Let's give it the quick 100 point that fast.
All right. It starts right out of high school, you know? I mean, during high school, we used to fool around music, but we never take it that serious. And being from the same community with Mad Cobra, you know, someone whom I look up to, he's the one who also introduced me to the first studio session, and I think I did some of fall in love with music. Right out of high school, I start get into the studio more every day, and I see the whole process from beginning to end of a song create. So from there now we went on to own recording studio. I mean, we've been recording, putting out mixtapes and all of that, creating a buzz in our community. You don't know Portmore City we represent for Brighton, Brixton. You see me? And from this, we never stop. Like, every time we put out a song, it's like we keep getting better and better. And even though the journey still continue, you know?
Okay. All right, so where you say the first song you ever do? The first song you ever released?
The first song we ever release or the first song will give me a buzz?
No, you ever do? First song you ever record?
All right, the first song. We have a crew named Vibes Connect from a community. Me and three more artists. We did do something like a Wild 21 name that I do. And we did record a collaboration. I was 15 at the time. Come leave high school early. The rest of the artists are older than me. That was the first time I heard myself on a radio station, IRA FM. You know, imagine me wake up 6 o'clock and hear Ron Musheta play my song. Me I say, I hit this. So perhaps they say, you know, continue. It was a joy hearing yourself first.
Mm-hmm. So what the name of the first song then?
It was This Country Can Run Better. It was one of them social commentary songs where we are talking about the state of Jamaica. Cause you know Jamaica is a thing more time. The war just turn up more time, it calm back down and the place nice. So we born and grew in it and we see it happen and it's a joy if it's still there, you know?
Right, say it.
So you don't have that song?
No, I don't have that song.
Nah, trust
you
me.
Known.
Nah, I got all that
track. That's all right.
Stop it.
Maybe if I go press that bomb button.
stop it.
I just say it one last time because he hates when I do that.
Ratty, she yeah. just sit down and lay away. You know how it go? Just wait in that bush with her M16. It's a weird fisher boy, man, I tell you. It's all right. So, you know, I say, all right, so that was 15. You elevate now. And the other day, me get for a chance when me and a link up with you know, you say, you know, say around so you join it was BMP or what
BMG.
BMG promotion yeah, BMG. Production.
Yeah.
So is it your name? Is it your production?
Alright. Brixton is the community where I'm born, like and me name it Brixton I for do with the old folks them like Cabra and my uncle them from the community. You know, we renamed the scheme Brixton and it was just one of the most energetic community in a Portmore from in the 90s come right up. You know what I mean? I say, as in we're exposed to a lot of things. It was like a little Miami in Jamaica, you know? Mm-hmm. A lot of travelers back and forth, so the community was always hype. Yeah, so we turned that now into a record label where I am the CEO, which will produce for a wide variety of artists, big and small. I mean, we produce songs from Mad Cobra, a lot of Mad Cobra songs, Spice, Frisco Kid, Singer J, just to call a few. If we start right now, we can't stop. Work with a lot of artists.
Right. Which we know that. And then one of the main artists will record you record the song Spice too.
Yeah.
So tell us about that song now.
Neagle Eye. Yeah, well, my other partner actually made that instrumental and like from hear it. I say, you know, say a Spice, the rhythm of it. I'm going to call Spice and send it to her. I say, I have the baddest rhythm for her. And she said, send it. And once she get it, call her back. Say, she done write the song, Neagle Eye. And we just mix it and get it out. And right now, it become an anthem on our biggest song. And I even did 6 of the tracks on her album, our last album that she put out, the Black Hypocrisy song. I produced that song and a few
okay.
more.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
You know what, you
I was going to say it, but I see you are already ready.
So, hey.
So I said, let me allow him.
Wow.
That's how you say it, right?
Yeah.
So this is the song where Ratty Gun produce with Spice and the rest of the whole the crew that Jamaica, right? But the label name again, so Brixton. BMG.
Yeah.
Lady in the street, me no want see no bed. Why not me body, they ma call me sick head. Me no boring, me no dead, me a old take a wreck. Put me tan a bubble and a roll it like a trend. Ah, so me go on, cause me don't have the man. So me sit down and just a wine pon the song. Wine pon the floor, get mad all along. Pon the. Ah, so me go on, cause me don't have the man. So me sit down and just a wine pon the song. Wine pon the floor, get mad all along. Pon the side, catch pon the side. Catch pon the side. Me and pon me, me and just a catch pon the side. Catch pon the side.
So from when you hear the song now, you start off with a little shabarangs.
Yeah, I mean
because it's from Neagle Eye Pum Pum.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Right? I wanna tell you it's after the song done record, I put on that intro on it.
Okay.
Yeah.
So she already have the name Neagle Eye before you put on the Shabarangs?
No, the
part?
Song never have no name, you know.
Okay.
The song never have no name. She just come with her lyrics. Cause Spice, me can't give her the credit. She write her lyrics then. Put her pen to paper. I write it on her iPhone. She come with her lyrics and we'll arrange it. You see me?
And that voice in your studio?
Yeah, my every voice, mix, master, same place in the record.
Okay. So I guess Spice is your favorite over Shensea?
Well, I mean, I can't compare Shensea to Spice.
Why?
Shensea haven't done what Spice done.
Oh, we just, okay, maybe we're not talking about on the level. Just the...
What are you talking about?
Just the lyrics.
No. Right now, Spice is just giving the fans music to enjoy on the radio. If Spice want to go like real lyrical, Spice can match up to a lot of male artists.
So you prefer Spice? That's easy.
It's not prefer, it's the truth.
Okay, so you prefer Spice.
Well, yeah. I mean, it's the years. It's not like Spice essentially I just started. Spice been doing this for a while now.
Long time.
She started from, she wasn't that bad till she's a real, real artist right now.
So you don't think at some point some people, not that, I'm just saying in general, I'm not talking about Spice. I'm just saying when you say that somebody's been doing it a long time, like at some point somebody could overtake somebody, even if you've been doing it a long time.
Of course, that's if you give up and stop and don't open your mind to continue learning new stuff. Because it's a never,
right.
No one has it all, it's a never ending process,
right.
A journey. Every musician still practice,
right.
Still trying to learn other things. It's a journey. But right now, like, Shenshia is one of the hot artists right now. But I can't compare.
I think that's where a lot of people get it confused with
hot.
And are you great?
Are you great?
You understand? So,
you see Spice and Stay True with bands, a level Stay True, every hand up in the air, fire, and enough man still can't do that, the commanding thing upon Stay True.
Yeah.
Yeah, it not got no overnight. Shenshia have a long way to go. Mm-hmm. Performance-wise.
Mm. So was you at the Bougie? You was here?
Yeah, I was here.
You were upset you missed it?
Yeah, I wish I was in Jamaica. I just said that. I mean,
you could go to the one in Trinidad.
Yeah. Oh, he's doing another one in Trinidad?
Yeah, in April.
Bahamas is in 2 weeks.
The whole Caribbean.
Oh, the Bahamas
is
in 2 weeks. Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
In 2 weeks.
Oh. Yeah. You going to the one in Trinidad, Trini?
I would love to.
I know you found a lot of men up there to go. So you want to go back there?
Right, we're not sitting in over 3 weeks.
Yeah. Right. Trinidad, 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 Carnival.
Trinidad Carnival. Carnival. I just come back
went
today.
On a vacation.
That's exactly.
No,
thank you,
no,
Radigan.
No, no.
Yes, you did.
No, I went on a very relaxing vacation.
You
like,
never
but
said
it
that
was
that
fun.
Never
thank you.
I didn't sleep for 2 weeks.
Outside your course, I said,
how was that relaxing?
Oh my God, I didn't sleep because it was so good. Like, it was like life. It was freaking life.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying? Because I'm from
Shelly,
Trinidad.
A while ago,
I
she
not
course.
Yeah, she wasn't sleeping. She was behind speaker box sleeping.
Yeah, under the ground, under the catch up.
Right.
And I was
doing it for
just finished.
Yeah, so I'm still on that high.
And all of a sudden, it was the hottest thing in that world.
Yeah. It is.
No,
it
but
was.
Not, we're not dispute that.
It was.
So, we're going to reach to Trini, ask her some questions, because we have enough story for telling. So, all right, so you released a Spice song, and she didn't win an award with it.
Yeah, I received an award also for a number amount of streams.
Okay.
Congrats.
And digital downloads.
Okay.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, that plaque in the studio, right?
Yeah. I think me see it.
Yeah, so that's a good achievement there. And we did have a production that did well. As a man in the dance hall, you know, like Brixton Bounce Rhythm do well, like in Europe, Africa, you know? I don't know if you know Brixton, that really, we have to give them a piece of the Brixton bones and probably know the Cobra.
They know the Cobra, they must know the Cobra.
Yeah.
You're slipping.
You just said.
I missed it.
Yes, you did.
What happened?
He about to play it.
I'm going to play one of the songs on the Brixton bones with him. So you know what I'm saying?
He has all the songs now today.
Yeah.
See, I got you on your toes now.
Well, you don't know Mr. Mad Cobra, Mr. Elter Skelter. Well, bad man, we don't take this in our face. We don't set for no gal. Gigal, we not. Be walking and text. Yeah, we must, we not bring for dinner. Bad man, face no gal, gal. Gal. See we want round no comfy enough. Left you in a bush, comfy enough. Where we have a car, make yellow tape dry. Where we drink, comfy enough. Yeah. The body set of people, they vote your way. The body set of people, they vote your way. So tell them wanna be fool, they no free. And none of them fool, they no bad like we. The body set of people, they vote your way. The body set of people, they vote your way. So tell them wanna be fool, they no free. And none of them fool, they no bad like we. If they never know, somebody remind them.
Yeah, so,
yeah.
Cab of Vice, will the party step on everything there? Will the party step on everything there, yeah?
Will the party?
And I think when that rhythm drop, Cabra get a real big push.
2013 was another great year,
Yeah.
I'm have the big comeback with Tita Pool.
Tita Pool too, yeah.
And this. Yes, I did quite a few rhythms that did well, so.
So, them, I guess we're going to ask, you be actually build the rhythm itself?
Yeah, okay. I build this one.
Okay. So, Chilly, when you want to do your song, just link Ratty right this one, you can get it.
You got me?
Yeah, man. If you want beats, I got beats. If you want mix, the whole works.
You got me.
Yeah, man, I got you.
Trini, you got your music, Trini. Your music.
Of course. You got me?
Yeah,
Trini.
All right.
He said he got me. Trini.
Yes, I.
So always Bigston doing Donuts, right? Oh, the label is going on right now. So what's the next project for you?
Right now, we're focused on getting out some young talents right now. Like, I'm doing this for quite a amount of years, like being an artist, and it's like Jamaican music right now. Stand aside and see, you can see the vision. And so I have a younger cousin which just finished university, and he's very, very talented. He go by the name of PG. Definitely, I'm going to put some energy in a film career this year. Conscious artist, can sing full of clarity, and he medicated. So definitely me I focus on getting out some younger talents out there. Give them the exposure where I get from Mad Cobra, you see me? Or even more, so never stop.
So, all right, so from your the group now, you turn artists, and because you play the rhythm and they mix a song them, do you feel like, was there ever a time in your career where you feel like, yo, I'm gonna stop the other people's music and do my music? Just, me not worry about no other artists, because I feel like sometimes you're in that.
Trust me, like, you don't know, you come across ungrateful people sometimes. Like, at one point, I put my career on pause and I focus on other people's career, producing songs for them and give them all of the strength, and you don't get it back in return when it's your turn. So, them thing that we broke your spirit and demotivate you and all of that. So, but the love for the music, the love for the music make me always want to get into the studio and just be creative, you know? And at the state where the industry is right now, if you don't understand where it's gone right now, you're not going to want to do this thing, because remember, record used to sell. When you start the music, you used to have to buy a record, right?
Right.
Mm-hmm. Right now, it's like, it's not even dancehall alone. A lot of genres, the sales going down. Like, can't tell when lots of artists sell diamonds. After 50 Cent, we shot, he sell 10 million records on one album.
Oh, wow.
So, I mean, streaming is the new way now,
yeah.
Which, and you still have people who downloading songs from Google and other ways, so music not selling like how it used to.
But I feel like, all right, so the music sales, from what me see now, you know, this is just my opinion, I feel like the artists, them still again,
shows.
They show them, and they're gaining big time on the show them now because of social media.
Mm-hmm.
So a man now have a little song, he posts it online because one time a talent.
Yeah.
It was talent had to get you that glory.
Yeah.
Now it's social media, foolishness, social and media. One bag of things. It could be friends. Right. You know how this the fans them. We know this nobody, but it, you don't have to be as talented as one time.
True.
Right.
True.
So because the talent is dropped and it saturated the market in anything. So what you do to stand out, as in, look at Alkaline. I mean, Alkaline do great music, but at the time it was his eye.
Right.
Like, give him that platform. Now everybody was like, yo, what this? What am I going to do this thing? So give him a big platform, everybody see it. So.
Yeah, it's like my personality not going to let me, not going to allow me for do nothing stupid. Like, if somebody say something on the internet, say erratic and desire, just for gain recognition, they're not going to believe because of the personality we may have. I don't know if I act a fool or a clown out myself.
Okay.
You know, I tell myself my music have to get me heard.
Right.
My talent. And so far it's doing well. It's not the best, but it's getting there.
Right.
Yeah.
So how long you been in the business? Besides, like, I know you started at 15, but like really like your first song.
Professionally.
Yeah, like, professionally.
Alright. I record for the first established producer in 2005, which is Snow Cone.
Okay.
I got the chance to record on the Applause Rhythm, but it was like 30 odd songs on that rhythm. So me as a young artist, my song just kind of drowning the whole bunch. You know what I mean? So from there, I'm say 2005 and now 2019. So that's our whole heap of years that you know.
But so we're last track.
Yeah, but here one now, it's not just being an artist, you know, like the time I took like doing production, being an engineer, like each one sharp my one. So
right.
I don't even look at it as wasted years. All those years was like learning, it was a learning process.
Right.
Because I'm a self-taught musician, and so I just took it as a learning process, you know what I mean?
Okay.
So who you look up to besides Cobra?
Look up to. It's a big difference from who you look up to from who you listen to, you know, because
you be going into my words, boy.
Yeah, because I mean you have to be careful. A lot of artists singing like some because what you know, I used to look up to artists until I realized that some of the songs these artists singing, that's not really how they're living.
Mm-hmm.
And you, if you don't have your head screw on your body, you get misled.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
So you have artists who I listen to, and you have artists who I look up to.
Okay.
Like you have artists where I live like real big man life, like structured life. And you have artists where I sing positive music or can uplift you in a way.
Mm-hmm.
But them lifestyle, if you go around them and you see the lifestyle where them live, I know somebody you that look up to.
Right.
Oh.
So it's a big difference. And
I love popcorn. You think he's somebody to look up to?
Well, it depends what you love about him. Like, I don't know him personal life, right. So I can't come in.
Oh, you never been around him, so
I've been around him, but in musical environment, I don't know nothing about his personal life, so I can't say. I respect his work ethic.
Yes,
he's a hard-working artist, and I listen to his music also. But can't tell you that I look up to him.
So definitely, Buju, he's.
Well, Buju, I grew up on listening Buju Banton song. Buju Banton was my artist, but I can't tell you if he's someone that I would look up to.
Well, he did 10 years in jail. I hope you don't look up to him.
All right. So
let me answer. All right. That segue to this question, though. Well, this question I want to ask now. Me and my brethren had a discussion today about this whole thing. And my brother said, boy, so me said, Buju have a big turnout on him show. Great turnout.
Yeah.
Right? Whether you like Buju or not, he had a great turnout on the show. You understand? And a man said, boy, Buju are going to be the next Bob Marley now. So me said, first, we can't put Buju with Bob because of one show. And to me, the reason of the show was not. Like it was like a boy I wouldn't see in 10 years.
Mm-hmm,
so
mm-hmm.
Me feel that was the first reason. Then social media was another element. People want me the first way.
Yeah.
So then post them something with Buju. So me say we can't many want put a man with Bob or anybody.
Can't
man
do that.
They
won't can't do that.
Entertain themselves.
Can't
right?
do
right.
that.
So then me say why we can't if we're gonna compare or we're gonna put artists with in the levels of things. Me feel Buju would sign up with Sizzla. I said Sizzla was more, you know, into that Rastafarian lifestyle, and then Buju come along and gravitate to that.
Yeah.
And me see Buju, Sizzla start with that, Buju kind of developed into that through the years, right? So, as an artist or a Jamaican, so me say, one thing you have to look at is the respect artists get from another artist. I mean, say the one artist where I think every artist respect at Jamaica. If we was to put all artists together, I would say it's Bounty Killer. What you would say about that?
Well, every artist respect Bounty Killer. I mean, some pretend like them respect him still based since lately, but back in the days, like artists wouldn't even think for call Bounty name in a song before the 2000s, before Cartel do it, artists wouldn't think for that.
Why?
Just the personality of Bounty Killer have and the image him portray.
Really?
And him do a lot of good also. He help a lot of youth from the ghetto. Turn a whole heap of them in a star. Elephant Man, the whole works. So, Bounty Killer, one of them general.
Cartel.
Cartel.
Bovada.
He gave all of them the platform.
Oh, wow.
But you know, like we had that conversation on the phone and we were, like when we asked the kids, my kids, if they knew Shaba, they didn't know. If they knew Popcorn, they didn't know. Even though Popcorn made the song with Drake, they still didn't know. But I guarantee you they probably know who Bob Marley is. I wish I could call them and ask them.
Yeah, but they know Bob Marley.
They didn't know none of those records. But I think they if we said Bob Marley.
Maybe I have to play the song so they
No, I think if we said Bob Marley, they would have knew Bob Marley. But I'm going to find out. Maybe we could call them and see if they knew who that is.
So Ratiga, no. So the first song where bust your career, right? Where people know about. Because I think when you follow Orlando, and we're going to the studio now, the first dub me ever get from Ratigan was that song by Old School Loving.
No, right? No, me have one before that.
You have one, we bust before that? Yeah. But me feel like everybody Anish, know yeah, this. Anish, yeah. So which song you feel, but
that, No, that one there was underground still, like, you know, the garrison them, that give me the first buzz, but like, on a bigger platform, Let Them Grow was the song.
Let Them Grow, they're coming forward after that.
Yeah, but I mean, Old School Loving never really, it's just people like you overseas appreciate that song.
Okay.
You never got any justice in Jamaica, honestly speaking.
Well, we're going to play it, because I have it. I'm going to feel that was one of your good songs. Cameraman, you ready? In turn. So this is Old School Loving, Ratigan. To me, what I one bad song with my respect for the years.
She said, we take it way back. Way, 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 way back.
Way back.
She said, we take it way back.
Well, watch it.
Way, 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 way back. She wants some old school loving. We love naked. She needs some old school loving. She tell you now the dagger ring. She wants some old school loving. Mama and Papa thing. She needs some old school loving. She gets some up and make she smile. Got the little man, she have to wild. She don't like him profile. Him not to have no style. Furthermore, him a move to her style. More time you forget them little TLC. With no delay and no effects, not a latency. Make she feel good, feel real good. Don't make she complain. She wants some old school love.
Calm down. So, did you write the lyrics or the beat?
I write the lyrics on this one.
Okay.
This is from like 2009. Mm. Honestly, this is from like.
Long time. long time.
So, you pick different people for your beats too? Like
no, well, in the whole, in the production, like, I'm not the only one who make beats. Like, it's all talented people. It was a number of us who played instruments. So, sometime another person make the beat. I like it, I record it. Sometime I make the beat. So, that's how we just work.
Okay. I like it. It was nice.
Yeah.
They don't have music like that anymore.
Yeah, that's like.
I don't know.
I don't know. When we first hear that song,
yeah.
To me,
I would still be partying if they did it.
I think all of them record like I think I was a little ahead of my time. Like most of my songs were recorded in them time. Like if my remix them right now, them still sound relevant. Right, Tingaling?
Yeah. I go play another. Another Ratigan song with respect. And when him send me that tune, I say, yes, that tune is bad too. The rhythm, the whole thing bad pon it.
Dance on music nice.
The whole mix bad that song is bad.
Watch you now. Tell him a Ratigan again. Watch this. No bother with the bang 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 bang. We are beg the man them please. No boss, no shot in a de land. Cause if your boss was gunshot police, I go come lock it up. Me a beg the man them please. No boss, no shot in a de land. Now. Cause if your boss gunshot police, I go come lock it up. Watch you know. Dance a keep big sound in
inna the streets and me see the massive them a skank off them feet and sound a echo every corner, every region. No matter your race, your culture, nor your religion. Gun segregation and division. Reggae music it a the healing of the nation. So pump this van all radio station. Don't try stop with celebration. Me a beg the man them please. No bus no shot inna the land. Cause if you bus gun chat police, I go come lock it down.
Stop it! Stop it! Calm down!
May I tell you something really make bad? Yeah, you have some more artists for the Fire King and what's your name? I'm Jesus God, that song is bad. The two, share them. I don't know where you just hold on to that. And I never should be told. I can't.
No, that will release.
Okay.
Music available on all digital platforms.
So people, we're here talking to Ratigan, producer, artist, engineer, helper of the ghetto youths, them, because I'm going to take up that helping style now. Kind of an old man or a wheelchair push.
Yeah.
Pay some bills.
Youths are the future, you know. We have to give the youth them the platform, you know.
So we'll take a little 2-minute break.
Yeah.
I'll pay a little one bill and you don't know. So one bigger pressure than party, you know, because we have some ticket away people. So I don't know if you want to dip on the chat line.
March 23rd.
March 23rd, this Friday, this Saturday night at the Spot Event Center. It's pressure than party, it's called Dams and Divas. You know, yours truly Gold Stars playing.
Metro
Media, G6,
Sean
Ballis, Inner Force. You don't know, ladies, is a prize. Well, so you have artist of the year, dance of the year, promoter of the year.
Yeah.
One bag of thing I go on tonight there. You just vote for Gold Star. You have Tingaling as
of course.
Selector of the year. One bag of thing, you know, but sound of the year. We don't win it already. We alone win trophies, so we don't even need that. But bigger pressure than the whole family. You don't know Dance of Divas this Saturday night. Check it out at the spot. Get to the ticket from now. We're giving away 4 tonight.
Saturday, March 23rd, Orlando, come out for this. It's the 10th annual Dance and Divas. The Dance and Divas Affair. Calling all dons. Calling all divas. This is your event. Starring Kingston, Jamaica's movie star sound with the movie star selector, Metro Media.
Metro Media. Rush the mic up, Pitbull.
With Big Ben Statues.
It's a one love and unity.
Also featuring Gold Star, G6, Inner Force, and Sean Batner, hosted by Dilly, Malia, and Infrared Pressure from Miami. The best dressed female wins $1,500.
Just touched down another G5.
Saturday, March 23rd, the 10th annual Danza Divas. At the Spot Events, 5059 Edgewater Drive, Orlando. The paparazzi will be in full effect, so come out looking right. Doors open at 10 p.m., awards show at 1 a.m. Danza Divas, Saturday, March 23rd with Metro Media Sound. Brought to you by Pressure Them Family.
We at the party there again. And this your party we go chat about. Hold on, I know. Lady Imagery and Classy Lady presents the 3rd annual Super Soca. Bring your own water gun. Spring Break Edition. Sunday, March the 24th, 2019. Location at the Yard Vibes. That's 350 South McKinley Avenue, Orlando, Florida, 32811.
You me musical entertainment.
DJ Ding, J Blacks, Fire Rocks, Fire T, Bellevue Sound, and powered by Ghost Star Sound. Get your freestyle ticket for $15. Or pay $30 at the gate. For more information, call 321-280-0775. Paramount Service by Sisters and Supreme Pixie. It's the 3rd annual Super Soca. Bring your own water gun edition, the Spring Break edition. That's Sunday, March the 24th at the Yard Vibes.
You see, with your forward, when our ears say not get wet, some kayak get wet.
A Super Soca edition at the 3rd annual. Lady Imagery, classy ladies, you don't know, say, a Super Soca will say, wet them up, wet them up.
I see him, someone do it.
Pillar Talk Radio!
Yo, you're messing him, man. Governor representing of
the Pillar Talk. You get the message?
You should know this by now. Pillar Talk plays the number one sound.
Yo, Pillar Talk TV, them are the B-A-D-T-E-S-T. No other program can't test, got them L-A-M-E, yup.
Alive,
okay, just
I'm Mr. Pillar Talk show. Yo, that show, you're so nice. Yo, that's you, it's a good time. I said, make sure you keep it locked. Pillar Talk show.
Yo, this is Tanya
Team. Monday, 9 p.m. to 11 p.m.
Who don't know, sir, every Monday?
From 9 to 11. It's a Pillar Talk.
You don't know, Ready Roots Radio, Monday night from 9 to 11.
Don't touch the dial. Don't move. Don't do a flipping thing.
Yeah. One more. Pillar Talk.
Yeah.
What kind of talk? Pillar talk, oofa talk, your talk, my talk, fear talk.
Pillar talk, ladies, you drive me crazy. On and gone.
Oh, yeah. It's all about pillar talk, baby.
Pillar talk, you know that.
Pillar talk, radio. Ace!
Stop it! Stop it, calm down!
So we're back talking to Ratigan live at Pillow Talk. It's a great to have you, my general.
It's true.
Well, if I work through the years, I know you do. I know see you're putting your work. As you say, you put out Spice. People talking to the man put out Spice, Niggle Eye. That song there where, you know, she would place and she have the nice video feed and she's on the little bug.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, she used that song the other while in her performance, so we don't know. So besides Ratigan now, so what can we expect from you from 2018? You say you're 19 and going forward, right? Sorry. So you say you're going to work with some more artists, your family, them.
Yeah, and definitely this year, I'm dropping an album this year.
You're going to drop an album?
Yeah, I mean, your album. The work is already done. I have an album mix master already. Just need to set a date and promotion start right now. This 2019, a blessed year.
Okay.
Remember, me just done father one year, so you don't know. I just pay your blessings for that year.
So, are the first bit there?
First one, I know of.
Congratulations on that.
Yeah.
Okay. So, Chile, we're going to talk to you for 1 second now. So, you tell me a little bit about Chile, Dan. There's
like
one to? Question we ask you for, though. You left here with the excitement.
Uh-huh.
We said Trini, when you reach Trinidad and you're on the big show, and you do, cause she go there for do mass, right? Yeah. Play mass. So she go on the big show and we say, yo, all who want you discuss out in front of the people, say pillow talk. That's it. What go on?
I was drunk.
Oh God.
Uh-huh. Oh, the whole time.
Flap.
Of course.
Flap pillow talk out there.
I'm sorry.
Jesus.
I supported though.
No, what did I say though?
You went on the stage and you didn't even
recognize that we were live.
Thank you. Yes. Recognize that we were live when you walked across the stage, Trini.
All right, so.
So we have questions for you. A lot of questions.
Yeah.
Wow.
This pillow talk. So the first question I have, and we'll lead into why we're asking, but have you ever cheated? And admitted to cheating?
No.
Oh, you never admitted it?
No, it wasn't me.
Really?
It wasn't me.
So you don't think it's wise to admit to cheating if someone catches you cheating?
It still wasn't me.
Ugh. Ting, that makes so me break.
That lady would have glad.
The and lady would be glad.
Yeah, it broke the string, you know, because everybody said they would not admit.
Right.
Everybody come here and said they would not admit. So you had to force somebody when they stand up and said no.
Yes.
Yeah.
Are you in a relationship now?
Yeah.
And you would let her know right now that you would cheat and you wouldn't admit it?
No, that was in the past.
Oh, you would never, you would not cheat now?
No, I have no reason to.
Good answer. So the reason why I'm asking is because I have a friend that, okay, he's Ting, don't give me that look. I have a friend and her baby father cheated and had a baby with another woman. So they broke up, but then she took him back. It's, of course, he admitted it because it's his baby. That's a little different. But the thing I agreed to. Okay, so they broke up. I can't hear me. You take. Why are you messing with the sound?
There you go.
They broke up, and she took him back. But what would make her think that he's not sleeping with the baby mother? He is, right? I wouldn't see why he wouldn't be. And if I was the baby mother, I would still be sleeping with him too. I think women recycle men. Why get a new man? Just recycle the man you've been sleeping with.
Yeah, but we don't recycle all the guys.
We recycle who we want to recycle.
Right.
And definitely if we had a baby by him, his girlfriend or whatever baby mother is not going to stop us from sleeping with them.
I don't want my baby father.
You may not want your baby father, but there's women out there that want their baby father, right? And they can't have him because he has a woman, so they just continue sleeping with them.
So why? Let's ask. Are you asking us a question, or is there a form of a question?
I'm asking a question. Why women think that the man is not sleeping with the baby mother, with the woman he cheated with, and maybe possibly had a baby with, or didn't even have a baby with, but you caught him cheating, but you took him back.
So anybody,
the first person to call in would win a ticket. 321-430-0411 and give us a reason why the woman would think that the man is not still cheating with that woman that he cheated with and admitted to cheating.
Okay, so y'all said the man admitted. Go ahead, Trini.
Yeah, I don't think necessarily you'll be cheating with the female. Like, you don't have to go out and say, just because you cheated on me and you had a baby, that means you're going to be fucking that bitch all the time. Oh, my God. Like, no. Like, it probably was a one-time thing.
So you know believe. So, okay.
It all depends on the situation. How long would they fucking?
Okay, so you think.
I wouldn't take him back.
But. Trini, talking about something.
We're not talking about you. We're talking about in general. We're talking about women that have actually done it.
Okay.
They have actually taken back the man.
Okay.
And he's been cheating with that woman. You caught him cheating. He admitted to cheating with the woman.
Okay.
And you probably caught him again. What makes you think when you keep taking him back that he's not with that woman again? And why do the women keep taking them back? Why do you think the women keep taking these men back when they keep catching them cheating?
Well, it probably is a personal problem, self-esteem, whatever problems they have. You know what I'm saying?
That's I agree with the self-esteem,
problem.
Definitely.
It's a personal problem, okay?
Definitely, I agree with self-esteem.
Well, I mean...
Well, Radha, I'm quite sure you, before your nice lady that you have now, you've cheated on a woman. She caught you cheating, even though you lie. She believed your lie, and she took you back again. Why do you think she might have taken you back?
Maybe she can find better.
So self-esteem.
I don't know. Yeah. Stop it. Yeah, she can't find better than you.
She might go try to find better and end up with worse. So
she just stick with the shit that she has?
Stick with the evil, you
comfortable.
Know.
Yeah, that's what, like, recycle.
Yeah, so she's recycling her baby daddy. If you take back your baby daddy that you caught, you're recycling your baby daddy to yourself. Mm-hmm. Yes.
But why would you want to keep going back with him?
You're recycling because you're comfortable. Why add somebody new? Just like you said, you probably end up picking some shit.
Some girls probably just stick with that than just add an ex-body to their account.
I mean, No, I recycle, but I'm not going to recycle a dude who didn't do me right. Like, if he wasn't right by me, I don't want to recycle
him. You need once?
No, I don't want
don't
to
give
recycle.
Chances?
No, like, why would you want to cheat on
okay,
me?
But that's... Trini, if you're recycling somebody, it means that you broke up. So you broke up pretty much probably because he didn't do you right.
But it not necessarily cheated on me, though. That's what I'm saying. Like,
did you write what? He didn't pay your light bill?
No. Whatever it was. That's what I'm saying.
Some example of what it could have been that he didn't do you right besides cheating. That you broke up with him.
Oh, my God. Okay, well, I've never broken up with somebody for cheating on me.
Okay.
That's one. Probably we wasn't on the same page. You understand what I'm saying? Like, my personality, people fall in love with me. But I don't fall in love with them at the same point in time. So we're not on the same page. So I'd be like, you know what? You're going too fast. Or he starts to get overprotective over me. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's a whole bunch of stuff. So I can't say that I broke up with somebody because they cheated on me. And I'd be like, oh, I want you back. No, nigga, if you cheated on me, then you stay with her. And I don't, brother. If you cheated on me, you stay with her. And I'm good because I could find a dude easily. So why would I want him back? He wasn't comfortable. He wasn't ready for me. So he wanted something else. You see what I'm saying? Right. So I don't want him back. No.
I said in the group that I don't. Well, do these men belong to these women?
Belong.
And Kia wants to know what I meant by that.
Yeah.
And it's if you took the man from a woman. How are you gonna fight another woman? For the man, like that, the man is not your man.
Well, he's not.
He's not
and
your man.
You're gonna lose him the way you got
right,
him.
Right. So he's free game to whoever wants to fuck him. You cannot be mad when you find out that he's cheating or whatever he's doing. I think he's free game to whoever.
Okay, so you're saying both females are comfortable with him fucking both of them, right? That's what you're saying.
They should be, because he more than likely is.
And both of them and know about each other.
Somebody was calling. We didn't hear the phone. The phone is down. Call a call back. 321-430-0411. Yeah, it popped up. So I just think, you know, if it's me, it definitely, if I'm single mm-hmm. and for some reason I break up with a man because he cheated, mm-hmm. right? Even if he's with that woman, if I feel like sleeping with him again and I'm single, I'm going to sleep with him if I want to.
Okay.
And I don't think I should be wrong or she could be mad.
Sure why don't yeah
right
yeah.
It's so, really so, is my man
so well on it you have a man
right
the man leave you and gone to another woman
well right. He left me or we broke and I broke up with him
okay
we broke up because of the woman
okay so he cheated on you with this woman
right
you and him end up separate
right
you got now with the woman now.
Right
you feel like you have it in your power
to sleep
with
if I'm single and if I choose yes.
Okay. Ooh. So wouldn't you be in the same situation as the woman or cheat on when you
absolutely
know
but I mean I, that's I just think them he's free game right, you know? I don't care I
you
think he's free game he doesn't belong to you
so
he didn't belong to you either
he did no at the time if he belongs to me he belongs
so are you sleeping with
I
him
would say
out of revenge or are you just sleeping with him because you just want to recycle
because you
dick?
Just want to recycle a dick that's it
Understand.
That's right. Well, that's right.
Okay.
So all women should know that if that's how you got the man, it's possible. Definitely more than
so
likely.
So the question is it possible? Yes. What about
yes.
impossible?
Mm-hmm. It's more than likely.
But some people don't know, respect what they have now. Maybe him sleep yeah. with the next woman because you wasn't doing something right.
Exactly.
Now him gone to the other woman now. Him, why him don't want you now? Him never like what you have before. Not saying anything like you... But what you were giving him didn't like.
You know why? You know why? Because a lot of men have problems maybe when they're with you, things that you do, right? But when you break up, you don't do the same things that you were doing when you was in the relationship with the man.
It's about the sex after your breakup.
The sex was always good, but maybe you was always stressing him about where he's going, right? Mm-hmm. Now he's not living in your house, so you can't ask him where he's going.
Right.
So you still got the sex, but now you ain't asking him where he's going because y'all don't live together anymore.
So it's about the sex.
Right. It's all about it's about the sex. That's right.
After y'all break up. So you have to be comfortable with just knowing
that you go
about just the fact.
You got to know that
so
that's all it's about because
her,
he has a girl.
He's just
no, he's not.
You.
He's not loving her. You no, can't. It's, you can't it's, love it's, somebody.
No.
No.
Rat together.
Yeah. What's your opinion?
Well, if it's all about the sex, nothing's wrong.
Right.
As long as you're grown.
That's right. That's
but,
right.
But me think, at some point, you're going to have to leave that guy alone because yeah. he's not going to go back with you. Like that.
Well, you know, Henderson is saying, what if he doesn't want to sleep with you, Shelly? First of all, Henderson, it's not about me. I'm talking in general. I'm using myself and as example. Thank you very much. Just because I say me and me does not mean I'm talking about me. Thank you, Fleming.
Oh, Lord.
But yeah, I don't think there's nothing wrong with just having sex out. Obviously, if y'all broke up, you're not really worried about if he loves you or not. You obviously know that he's not. You're not in the love space
right.
anymore.
Right.
So it's about the sex. You're recycling
the
dick.
Recycling.
But the woman, this is about the women, need to know that that man dick is recyclable.
So
it is.
Not a dick to recycle, though?
If the dick is good, it's just recyclable. And they need to stop acting like they own the man. They don't own him.
I think Trini is disagreeing.
Yeah, I'm disagreeing. I'm sorry.
So we need somebody to break the tie.
I know I'll find
somebody call in and break the tie. Yeah. Cause Trini, I disagree. Shelly said, are we?
Yes.
Yeah.
Ratia said, boy, I'm the no. I'm the no.
First person to call
in. Intern the no.
Gets tickets to Dons and Divas.
Dons and Divas.
Happening this Saturday, March 23rd at 50-59 at the Spot Event Center. Yes. In Orlando, Florida, 32810.
Yeah,
call in.
You're going to be there, Shelly?
Absolutely.
Yay.
Anytime Ting is going for an award for something, I'm going there to support. And if you're going for an award for something, I'm going to support. As a matter of fact, Dimps is going for an award. Yeah. So Dimps is cool. I'm going to support Dimps also.
Yes,
a lot of people that I know on there. Diane, the hairdresser, she does my hair many times. Well, is she on it this time? I think that was last year. You know what? I need them to call in. Have Preston them call in, because there's a lot of people that was on that flyer at the beginning when they first posted it that is not on there anymore. And I would like to find out why. Anybody, please call, pressure them, have them call 321-430-0411.
Remember, say,
Platinum One.
Ricky Sample says that last year there was no dancing category, now there's one this year.
He did mention it. Last year there was no dancing.
So he's up for
an award
this year too.
Yes, Ricky's also up for an award. But Ricky had a problem with remembering my name, so I'm not going to support. Ricky is not one of those I'm going to support.
I missed that show.
I'm just joking, Ricky. I'm just joking. Yep, how you missed that show?
Because I was in Trinidad.
So Henderson says, if you was the baby mother and you want him, and if he doesn't want to sleep with that baby mother, that's what you're saying? No, we're not talking about scenarios of if you want him and he doesn't want you. We're talking about if you want him and he wants you, is it okay for you guys to sleep together? That's the question. And yes, in my opinion, it's okay. Recycle the dick. Mm-hmm. Nothing's wrong with it.
Right. No problem with recycling dick. I just don't want that dick.
So you've never cheated on your girl, or you've cheated, but you've never admitted to cheating, Mr. Radigan.
Yeah, in the past.
And what? And would you agree? I consider you to be brown, more on the light side. You've probably been in the sun in Jamaica. You're a little darker than you normally would be, right? Mm. So would you, is your girlfriend now, is she dark or light?
Light.
Really? He's breaking all the statistics.
Because, yeah, normally light-skinned guys.
So would you say you're more usually drawn to a darker woman before?
I mean, it's not like even a preference. It's just what works. Just who I end up with.
Okay, do you usually end up with darker women usually?
Mostly light skin, but I'm not racist and I'm not prejudiced. It's just coincidence.
We say, I say my statistics usually lighter men like darker women like lighter women.
Really?
Mm-hmm. You have kids?
Guess I'm different. Yeah,
one. The man, Justin get one.
He did?
Oh,
I missed
God.
That.
Justin get one, what year?
You heard that?
Yeah, I said that a while ago.
I didn't hear that.
Boy.
Oh, congrats.
So how old? Huh? How old?
He's about 3 weeks on.
Oh, blessings.
Wow.
Okay.
Yeah. And that's your only child? Does she have children?
Nah.
Wow, that's big.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
But you know, there's another statistic. The statistics show that men that have girls usually make it work.
Yeah, as in the relationship?
Yes, men that are marriage material. So men that would ask their woman to marry them, like after the baby and stuff, like that type of man, then probably their parents are still married and they would ask their woman to marry. They have a girl, they're going to stick it out. Boys usually, because they don't want to see a man raise their daughter.
Yeah.
So you had a boy.
Yeah.
So you might be recyclable.
Oh, no.
I'm saying you might be recyclable. I don't know. I'm just saying. Hopefully, I'm going to pray that doesn't happen.
Oh, my.
Going to pray that doesn't happen. But yes, this weekend, March 23rd, is Dons and Divas, 5059 Edgewater Drive at the Spot Event Center. We have 4 tickets to give away. Call in, people, call in and tell me what you think about the recycling the dick. 321-430-0411.
That wasn't the question.
What's the question? Yeah, that's the question.
Let's get the question. Because that question isn't right.
That question sounds right to me.
That means the man not calling, you know. Yeah. So we just cut off half our audience. Yeah.
Okay, that's true.
Just recycle.
That's true.
Just say recycle.
Do you believe
in recycling?
No, the question was that if you are dating someone, that person cheats on you,
mm-hmm.
and you take that person back, mm-hmm. do you believe that that person will still sleep with that other person? That's the question.
There you go.
Let me just break it down in English. Cause I mean,
he broke it down real good.
Yeah, because he's going to break it down because he's the man. He's on the other side. He's not getting... He's not the recycling.
So if you're the piece of mind get born too? Or what?
But you're not the recycler.
He recycling you?
He's getting recycled.
But he recycling you though. He's
getting recycled. Trini, let's find out. Because you had a lot to say before this show started. And so let's talk more thing. About... No, Trini. Let's talk more about who do you feel is recyclable in your thoughts?
Any guy that didn't really do me wrong. We didn't connect, but we were still on good
terms. So you've
terms.
Recycled men recently?
Of course. I don't like starting over. I like recycling dick.
But they have all...
I will date someone that I think is potential, but I will fuck my recycle. So,
but only if they're single?
Only if they're single, yeah. I ain't got time for all the extra stuff.
So you just want them to lie to you and tell you that they're single because
no,
they're lying.
No, it's not about lying.
They are lying.
No, I didn't ask if they're fucking other people. They single. It's a difference. You can fuck other bitches, uh-huh. but you don't have to be in a relationship. I don't want to know who he's fucking. You understand what I'm saying? But I'm recycling him because I'm comfortable with him. He knows my body. Mm-hmm. So it's going to be
great. Great explanation.
Yes, I know.
You over there, Sunshine Four.
Listen, Trini is saying that because her live is on.
No.
And that is not. Trini's like, yes. Yes, recycle that dick. Who cares about the women?
I recycle.
Intern. Intern. Intern.
I'm not.
See what that intern.
Intern.
Mm-mm. Don't make them trick you.
Yeah. Please. Please confirm.
Don't make them trick you.
Please confirm Trini's thought process on whether or not she cares about the man's woman.
Wait. Okay, I will say this. When we had the conversation, it was something else. And then I said to you, okay, yes. You know what I'm saying? So we're not having that conversation per se right now. So it's a different story.
Boom.
I know what I'm saying.
You said you like open relationships.
Me?
Yes.
No. I never said I like open relationships. I said I had a conversation with a dude because he was talking about the threesome. And I said, well, if you know you want me to have sex with a female, then am I allowed to have sex with a dude? And he said, yeah. And I said, for real, nobody ever said no shit like that to me. You know what I'm saying? Because I was like, you got me to pick a nigga? You know what I'm saying? But I didn't say I was going to have a brother. I wasn't saying that I was going to have
a brother. No, we didn't say you was going to have one.
Yeah,
just how your thought
yeah,
process.
Yeah, that's how
towards,
yeah.
yes, because men and women, everybody's.
What do people step on the line right now? Because
yes.
intern
right now,
the phone are ring.
Henderson saying Shelly definitely recyclable. Whatever.
Aww. So Ratty,
y'all
I have a question
cute.
I'm gonna ask you.
Yeah. Yes. Oh, Fleming.
Right, so, as a man, now you meet a woman the first time, now. The very first time you meet the woman, though, it's like the man to take the woman out. You would agree with that? It's normally the man take out the woman the first time she want to go out. The man that's a peer, them with it.
Okay, well, that's how it was. That's how I know it growing up still.
Right. So, no,
things
I don't
change
now. No, I know that, but yeah. me, I said normally, you just say man being a man, man yeah. say, all right, we're going to peer, right?
Yeah.
So, you meet a woman, though, the woman like you. You kind of like her a little bit more, but you offer the takeout. Take out for one date, two date, three date. How far to the reach before you feel like, say, it's either I don't know. Not now go on. She knows so you kind of like her in a certain way.
Yeah.
And not now go on. And I like says a woman you want a one night with. You kind of really like this woman now.
When you say not now go on, what do you mean?
She not run the pussy and you not get nothing from her.
Well, I mean, like, remember what, I mean, a few years ago, like, 1 week straight, me I take out this girl, like, she live in a community where me not even go, like, me have family there and me don't visit them. Water of what you live, Gaza, where Vibes Cartel come from, I mean, I go out of I go a few nights, carry her up on the road, the weekly event, them in the Jamaica, and see, pick up a couple nights, well, me just say, you know what? Huh? Tell her I don't call back my phone. And I think she give me the inspiration to write the style of song.
Right.
How was that place over there?
Huh?
Waterford or whatever.
Waterford? I mean, It's always
dangerous.
Open. Well, I mean, they're warring with the one another, like.
Oh wow.
The horses are like giant to each other's, and across here warring with across there.
Oh really?
Yeah. So I mean, it's one of them community that was nice back in the days,
mm-hmm.
before the violence got out of control. Like, it was a nice community. Hot girls there, a lot of parties and all of that. That's where Vibes Cartel from. So it was one of those up community, but things so, just.
So hold on, I'm gonna finish my question.
Mm.
All right, so you are cut her off. So let's say you heard of a friend that was going through something similar to that situation you go through. So him gone, go take her now to date number 23.
Yeah.
You feel him telling you that? All right, so at one point now, if you look on and say, yo, are you time? Are you feel time for stop here now, you know?
I hear you, I back in the days, man, that go out on 20 date and I watch no face, because you know the old school style, things used to take a longer time for happen. Nowadays, you're not supposed to pass a week, 2 weeks before something go on. Nowadays, you don't go on now.
So you'd tell him, as a bridge, and say, you're an idiot.
Tell him, say, I'm an idiot. You know, that's something I not do. I not tell no man how to live them life regarding to their relationship. Something where I do already and it end up backlash for me. Because you have some man not solid. You have some man to bring back your name and go tell the girl, say, you know, it's a thing I link tell me, say, you're not really taking me for fool. And what that's going to make you look like a mama, man.
Yeah.
So honestly, if I'm a man, a big man, I'm supposed to know if somebody real or them are taking for fool. Yeah, I'm not going to tell you, you know. You're not going to do it.
That's true. Guys so, love
so,
to talk.
So because of that, now Ratty going to do the song called Styler, right? So Ratty now, so hear the situation now. You're going to do the song, right? Because we have you said the segue perfectly.
Mm-hmm.
So the song is up. Tell us about the song.
All right, the song, you know, it's called Styler. In Jamaica, you know, when a girl try play we and so we call them Styler.
Mm-hmm.
So them a style, you know, take off your fool. So this song, you know, based on the same topic or thing I link just discuss. A girl have your beat round the bush, have your tie out weeks. She, why females still like that? They will take everything, like they will take any amount of money you give them. Like before, it was just start talk, you start ask for favors, and it's nothing for me to do that. But if I start asking for sex, like you start act like I'm stepping out of my place and stuff. But why you don't think it's wrong to like asking for a loan at the first week of the relationship?
Well, before you go into this, I think, you know, real quick, I just want to address some, just like a gold digger. Women, if they want a man with money, or you know, to have a certain amount of money, they're a gold digger. But if a man want a woman to look a certain type of way, we don't call them anything. If they want a certain type of woman, they could do that. But if a woman want a certain type of man with a certain amount of money, they're a gold digger. That's not fair, right?
No, it's not fair.
So these things are just, you know, what would they call that? What is it called when some is a
stereotype
or? There's another word for it when one person could do it and the woman can. What is it?
Double standard.
There you go, intern. Mm-hmm. That's it.
That's why.
Yeah, it's just double standard. Double standard, yes. So you can take out the woman and she can do those things, but when it comes time for her to do certain things, it's just how it goes.
I guess.
So basically, we are going to Ratigan, you're going to do that song there, right? When you do the song, then the second part of the song, you're going to do double it. Right? But you're going to call for them name tonight. So them are the one that style you. Put for them name tonight.
Trini Love.
Shelly. And Lady Imagery, although
she's not here.
You can incorporate the three of those women name tonight, right?
We have the TV track or the song?
We have the rhythm. I just need to make another one we have.
I'm Shelly Simone.
What we call you? Shelly?
Shelly.
Jesus.
Shelly Simone. Trini Love.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Watch you now. Rhythm Roots Radio. Hey, you're not running nook, you don't come on me yard. Me no shot a friend and me no need security guard. Shelly,
I gave you the pin, all my cash and the pin to my card. You fucking return, you trying to mess up me heart. Watch out now, ding-a-ling. Nine-line road boy, this look like trouble for me. Hey, I'm in love with a real bad bitch that's mad for me. Yeah, she do certain things for other guys and not for me. Watch out now, she want me if you take her to weddy-weddy. She want me if you take her to bossy. And it no fear, my girl. I mean, pay for the ear, my girl. You tell me tonight or the night. What make you disappear, my girl? Me done with the cell phone thing. The WhatsApp friend zone thing. Me a put it past speaker for your ear, my girl. You not run the thing, no come on me yard. Watch you now. Me no shot a friend and me no need security guard.
Stop it.
Yes.
Well,
calm down.
Can you put my name in?
He might go and go, but he forget today.
No, I fall to the second verse. Ready again. Watch you now. Pillow Talk TV. What them I pray? Watch you now. Watch you now. You not run the nookie, no come on me yard. And Shelly, me no shot a friend and me no need security guard. Trini love, I gave you my cash, all the pin and the keys to my cars. You fucking retard, you trying to mess up my heart. Watch you now.
She does say, what is our one?
Yo, youth. Watch you now. Alright then, Ratigan again, aye. Rip it up again, yeah. Ratigan again. One more time. You not run the nookie, no come on me yard. Watch you now. Me no shot a friend and me no need security guard. Yeah, I gave you my cash, all the keys and the pin to my card. You fucking retard, you trying to mess up me heart. Watch out now, Trini love. Nah lie, my friend, this look like trouble for me. Yeah, I'm in love with a Trinidad girl and bad for me. Yeah, she do freaky thing for other guys and not for me. Yeah, she want me to take her to weddy-weddy. She want me to take her to bossy. And it no fear, my girl. I may pay for your ear, my girl. You tell me tonight or the night. Why make you disappear, my girl? Me tired of the cell phone thing. WhatsApp friends one thing. So me a put it past speaker for your ear, my girl. You not run the nookie, no come on me yard.
Stop it. Bad song.
Bad song. He did good with the second one.
Block
that out.
No. So should I get the song again? So, Rati, tell me about the next song now. What we have to play now?
Sicker than them. Yeah. All right. At the first song for the 2019, I never produced this one. I recorded this one for a disc jockey in Jamaica called DJ Cat. So it's one of those hardcore thumping dancehall song which I give them some different music for this year. You know, we normally give them a whole heap of culture. This year we say we're gonna go hardcore, even though we can't just survive what we are saying, we know what the, you see what I mean? So this one called Sicker Than Them is just something we're more up tempo, can you know the dancers can dance to it and all that. You see?
Alright, Sicker Than Them. First time from Pillow Talk Radio, Ratigan, Sicker Than Them.
Sicker Than Them. Them for no man. Sicker than them. Sicker than them. Sicker than them. Watch out now. Them know said them can't frighten me. A little baby alone them scared. No gun back can't bring gun talk to me. Some of them just bad last year. Sicker than them. Tell them no ramp with a sick man.
Nine or a tick on a sick one. Ride up on a young kickstand. Catch them a play that me know 6-1. Missy shoulder fling, ding dong. Serious time description. Who did attack tough gun Lipton? If I no pressy or I there's a witch done. Them no say them can't frighten away. A baby and one them scared. No gun but can't bring gun talk.
Dominate.
Some of them just had last
year. Ingaling sicker than them, sicker than them. Sicker than them, sicker than them. Redim Road sicker than them, sicker than them. Pillow talk well sicker than them. Me no want rise up in crime rate. So who a try fight with them roots migrate? So tell well done I miss a pirate. No pre me for the food where they in a my plate. Born fi bad, can't say you bother, you a raven party god. My bother when you bother, you not fi bad. Chop up them and got da fi bad. It's cost fi bad.
Stop it.
Mad, mad, yes.
Calm down.
But you remember, so we have Clash of Hope in the middle, so you're going to need us.
You know, we have to have the ammunition there, man.
So, you don't know what they're talking to Rattigan. Rattigan do all the songs, and one another song with my respect for Rattigan was a song where you do it with Cabra. See? God just bad. That song did it bad, you know.
And gone way back.
No, mommy, I forget them the song. Where we know Rattigan do it, they go on terrible.
Really, them men are. Them now do no crime, no time. Eiter with
Elta to the skelter.
Jaja with so
Ratty to the gun. Brickstone.
Them boy that just bad, but you fuss bad. You know skelter me boss on the bus bad. Here's Slassie, I the first and the bus god. So if you feel some you afraid, then you must not god. Them just bad, but I we bus bad. And the Brickstone massive, I say me must bad. Some boy fi know some in the giant bag that talking man. Leak out the honey mustard.
Brickstone, with a show that's a regular. Don't run fierce like credit pass cellular. Right now mash up peg regular. Fear for mash up peg regular. Bricks in a regular. Grab up skelter, don't so pass up. It's like 40 a trailer, just bounce up that's all. No little bit cook can't come mounts that's all. Happy a grab up peg with the mounts that's
all. Them boy that just bad, not too bust bad. You know a skelter, me boss on the bus bad. Here's Lassie and the first and the first god. So if you feel some afraid, then you must mad. God, them just bad, but a real bust bad. And the Kingston massive, I say me must bad. Some boy fi know some in a giant the bag of talking man. We leak out the honey mustard. Yeah, them boy they nobody know. When we a do road, them fully a tad know. When them did the run, we a step on the street with the thing them we longer than a fishing rod know. Circle the ends, them a shuffle like domino. Table kick over, right from the shino. Everything unite when they give them hands. Everything up in them white shirts.
Club isn't the best place to find lovers, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, drinking fast, and then we talk slow.
Remix.
Come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now
I take
my hand, stop, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and
now
put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come, come on now, follow my lead. Mm-hmm. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too. I'm in love with your body.
Hey.
And last night you were in my room. And now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new.
Watching up.
I'm in love with your body.
Watch her now.
Watch her now.
Ting-a-ling for the girl them.
I'm in love with your body. Every day discovering something brand new.
And Shelly, Trini love.
Champion body leader, champion jockey. Railroad boy with no fidelity and dolly. Make a run of marathon, girl.
Start from the lobby, come brace up your pussy, bamba, last cocky.
Night one spent, she got one feeling happy. The last boyfriend when she try with sloppy. Big woman now, she don't want nothing tacky. When yang, yang, I go, she want big Kawasaki.
Girl, I love you
so much. Tell me where you are pre-cause right now. Me a pre much. Go up in at the back of the truck to a cartel song. She has a fit on the top. Got your Snapchat turn up and your Insta at up. Every time you push a piece of what you
do. I want to do some man. You can't tell me about money when I scam you a scam. Your goal is to buy your markets and drink couple time. Me a pretty piece of land from the hill higher than the heights of Kirkland.
Watcha now now.
House money, I wanna do some man with them Mickey Mouse money. If you not talk million US in your account, then you not talk about money. House money, gangsta no spend no, gangsta no spend no. What you know about money? Dope money, dope money. Prefer spend dirty money, not spend funny money. Now make them. And if you drive Range Rover, no boy can't fall on me chest. Now call me no honey money. Call me straight like a flight from Obey to Miami. Now frighten if you hype, I'm not the regular yardy. Now stop hustle till me build the dream house and buy the Bugatti.
Stop it! Stop it!
Calm down!
It. Calm down.
So I'm so when I talk to Rattigan. So Rattigan, where the people can find you in the future?
Watch you now.
Is.
How them get in touch with you? How them find the artist Rattigan himself?
Well, Rattigan Music and all social media platform, RATIGAN Music, IG, Twitter, Facebook, and you can get the music on all digital platform, Apple Music, Tidal, Spotify, it's all there. Just type in Rattigan Music. You can see music videos on YouTube, Vivo. Yeah. So you don't know, and a lot of new releases for the 2019.
Jenny, yeah, look for me. Yeah, so we are talking to Rattigan. Rattigan put out some nice songs so people enjoy to listen to the dance song.
And how long you here for?
In Florida?
Mm-hmm.
I might move here.
Oh, really? With your family?
Nah, maybe. Well, I'm no stranger to Orlando.
It's really recyclable. You have to move with your family.
Why? Oh, why? Orlando, that
stop
bad.
It, stop. Stop it.
Stop it. Orlando, is that bad?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, they are. They bored.
Yeah.
Besides Dons and Divas, they don't have nothing going on. Besides Dons and Divas and Pillow Talk, what else is there going on? And the Clash and Super Soca.
Clash and Super Soca. You know, Rattigan, the only song, well, been asking the only song. One of the songs that Bogma do. Remember, so we put upon your rhythm.
Yeah.
The remix upon your rhythm. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, the Negli. So I'm gonna play it right now.
Yeah.
What does that say?
Okay.
What does that say?
Yeah.
See me? But it's a song, you know, as a joke at the time. And we say, oh, you got it, the song good enough, right? And then we decide, say, well, we're gonna, you know what, Rattigan. Rhythm.
Oh wow.
You know, put it on. We never go out there like that.
Right.
Officially a song, but put it on the internet. You can download it, listen it. You know. So
I have to big up my cousin Dark Vader, you know.
Dark Vader.
The great demo page, big up yourself, my cousin, you see me?
Oh, that's your cousin?
Yeah man. Demo page great. Dark Vader man.
How's he feeling? Is he better?
Well, he's out. He's out partying.
Oh, that's good. Yeah,
he was better. At the Blue Reef.
Oh, really? Okay, he's better. He's better. I didn't that's good.
Before, but
that's
I good. Just said, I'll go up on the stage, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so, am I right?
Good.
Okay.
Yeah, they say you can't hold a black man down. And, you know, nah, stop.
Yeah, I stopped them from partying.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, yeah, you already know where I play now? Jetstream?
Yeah.
You know, say, I want bad rhythm this. As simple as it sounded, I want bad rhythm. Yeah, man. One of my favorite them. So, all right. So, you say you have projects that come out, you have to push out yourself, you have an album for release.
Yeah,
this year, 2019.
This year,
2019. What album name?
Well, I think I'm going to call it Father of Zion.
Father of Zion. So,
your son name is Zion?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, that is so.
All right. Well.
Yeah,
that's
you see that voice? That's how when they recycle you, that's when they start talking like that. Oh! Oh! That's so sweet.
Wow. she after I was gonna say.
You know, I'm telling you. I'm telling you. That's the beginning of it.
Well, at least
not that they're for, I'm just giving an example. Okay. Not you, Trini. Please. I know you wouldn't do that.
So
I wouldn't do that.
Give her a time frame where we can expect to see that album there now. Can you say 2019?
Yeah. Summer.
Summer is when? June, July, August?
Summer, what? When the time hot. Summer.
August.
Right. Yeah, I say August. Shelly, what you think? What you say?
When it's going to be released?
Yeah,
that's a good time. Summer's a good time. Yeah.
All right, so.
The greatest thing, all the songs are recorded and mixed already. So it's just picking process now. You have to just pick.
So is it more culture? Because the name's fun at Son of
Zion. No, it's gonna have different genres on it. I'm not limiting myself.
The name sound more like you're going to teach.
Yeah, you're going to get lessons, yeah, but I'm not coming to preach.
Well, I think you have a good way of what would be the word, delivery. I don't think you should change it up because that old school way that you have is great.
Yeah, that song.
Yeah, but I mean, like, I have EDM songs and some other genres. Try don't limit myself or put myself in a box.
Mm-hmm. So you're gonna come back
a reggae artist
with the songs. Huh? Are you gonna come back?
Definitely. When
we get the exclusive.
Good.
Like,
yeah, carrot pan, hard drive or something. A CD where we can look upon and say, yeah, the cover.
Definitely, I'm promo posters everything.
Yes, okay, there we go.
The Arts Way Forward Friday night had a card.
The
card itself, a business card, and it had the artist name. And when you scan it,
none here?
When you scan it, them said go to the website where you can buy the song.
Yeah. Oh, wow. That was great. That was great.
So, really good. This one?
You find it? Intern, you find one? No. So you never take one home, silly? Can I give them?
It's home.
Okay. But anyway.
I don't carry it around with me.
I never seen that before. First name, I see something like that. So them say, when you scan it, I don't know where you scan it. But
wow.
Whatever, I guess it's something. It take it to the website. So
probably
I hope you
have a barcode on it.
Yeah, it had a barcode.
Like where did
it?
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, we'll have something like that.
I thought it was just a picture. I never see that before. But okay.
And we better get one.
Okay.
Boss,
yeah.
Man.
All right. Yeah.
Working on it.
Thank you.
Yeah, so it's great to have Rattigan in the building. Is a guy we know for a good while.
No, guy.
I got scared for
him.
He's an artist I've known for a while.
Yeah.
And he's done great music. You know, and one thing me never say him get mixed up with no foolishness yet. So,
good.
You know, and me tell him give me what if I really want to know. But that's another story we talk about. So Ratty, it's up to you now. We're gonna just run a rhythm. You take it away from now. So we're gonna clear the ear. This is not just a rhythm. So you, anything you want to write those pillar talk.
Really?
Right before that, really quick, I just want to ask one quick question.
Yeah.
Who do you think is more likely to kiss a girl, me or Trini?
Yeah.
You have to pick one. You have to pick one.
I don't know. Both of y'all look like maybe.
Both of we look like what?
Maybe. Just maybe.
Run tune thing.
Lord of mercy. Watch her now. Well, you know, see, Ratty gonna represent, you know. I don't know, Rhythm Roots Radio, you know. Pillow Talk TV. Watch her now. Them boy, they just bad. But to first bad. You know, Skeleton, me boss, or me boss bad. Here's Lassie, I'm the first, I'm the first god. And if them feel semi, them must mad. Them boy, they just bad. But we first bad. You know, a gold star sound, so we boss bad. Here's Lassie, I'm the first, so we. Watch ya now. Anything a ling. We not join the bag of talking from them so war. Them know what we starting. One out of the askel go bust them heartstring. What them a go do when the vibes we go start sing. Me say, no trouble no man from CLM Marshall Spring. We no afraid of the picker, we see them often. We make pasta afraid fi open them coffin. Cause watch ya now. Them boy they just bad.
we first bad. You know a gold star sound, so we bust bad. Here's last year, the first. Well, them say, something for the girl, them. Watch out now. Tell them a ratty gone again. Something for the Empress, them. Hey, Empress. Girl, if you give me your love, you will get all of my love. I promise I'll stay in touch. You won't be lonely as much. I'll fuck you 3 times a day. Woo. Back shot on the balcony. She said the last man name like wow.
I want somebody to wake up over this and chill. Chill in up.
I don't want 3 times. You know I do. Stop that thing. No. I'm old, but I ain't that old.
Hold on. You said 7 minutes.
Seven minutes, but it could be as many times a day as you want.
It says 7 minutes is the most.
For who? 7 minutes? I didn't say it can't go up more than once a day. I just don't want it to be a long time.
Are you kidding me?
I just need seven. All right, you're not going to masturbate for more than 7 minutes.
All right, start the timer.
Let's see the timer start, though. Let's see if Chelly gets something over
here. Watch out now. Girl, if you give me your love, you will get all of my love. You won't be lonely as much. I promise I'll stay in touch. I'll fuck you 3 times a day. Back shot from the balcony. She said the last man lay like wow. Tell him say your thing a ling a fuck you now. Watch you now. Back it up for me Nicole. Come wine from the tip of the pool.
Boy. Fire.
First of all, Tingaling is not fucking nobody on poles or any damn balconies. He is really old-fashioned.
That is so funny to me. Yes, Trini, yes.
Right?
Yes, that is
I don't see that part. I don't see that. So you should have said something else, right? You had me until you said Tingaling. I was like, whoa, wait.
Tingaling, oh, that new boy,
get that on video. Get it on video.
I was like, wait. You just messed up this way.
All right.
Ting doesn't find it funny at all.
No. Calm down. Stop it. Yeah, so again, tell them where to find it. Ratigan, where them to find it on Instagram.
Again. No, Ratigan website. Music on all platforms. RATIGAN, you see it on the screen. You don't know. Ratigan Music everywhere. YouTube, Apple Music, Tidal, Spotify, everything out there.
So.
Go ahead.
No, go ahead.
All right, so you don't know, this Saturday night is all about Dance and Divas. At the Sport Event Center, so they them can go check out that party. Like we said, we have 4 tickets to give away. So
nobody called in, so we'll post some questions and see if they want to answer that refer back to this show, so they have to watch the show to get the answer. And we'll, yes,
there you go.
Right, so big up Ratigan, Trini, big up Seb Lifestyle having your back.
Of course, so, I miss you guys.
Trini, love.
What did you do this weekend? We never talked about the weekend.
We had not.
What did you do for your weekend?
Saturday was Blue Rave, and there was a show at the spot, also an event. It was a Souls event, so a lot of Souls play. I mean, it was probably something where you would enjoy.
Like, really?
And, you know, it was a great time. At first I said, I don't know people that would take it, but they really love it. A lot of people love Souls like that. Right. Really does.
Okay.
So I was one selector on it, and, you know, me have a little different. Me play Souls, but me got bring a little bit current. But the idea was Souls the whole night, and I think they got majority of that.
Okay.
Boone even says a rare tone. It was Souls. Like.
Really?
So lovers. So when man lock up with a woman, then just lock up and stay there. So.
Okay. Oh, that was a good one.
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah. So, Rodigan, what did you do?
Well, I came on Saturday night. So
you say you're going to link me, no?
Yeah, but I don't know. Fresh out and tired. And last night, we went to the after party. The all-white after party.
Oh, Purge.
Yeah. I never went to Purge. I went to the after party.
Okay.
All the little vibes. Party
How
with
was
the
that?
Natives. It was okay until someone got carried away.
And did what?
start talking a lot on the mic and some sucky woman. I don't know why all and the people them.
Who was that?
I don't know. And this female, I don't know if she had too much to drink and them stuff.
What did she look like? Listen. Oh, talk the things! Talk the things! I'm getting all the information here. But hey, what does she look like? Who did that?
I never remember.
Where?
That, but somebody gets out of control and kind of broke the vibes in the party, you know?
All right.
And it starts from the money pull up thing. You know, some people are going like them are used to money.
Mm-hmm.
You see? But other from that, the vibe's nice. You don't know. Big up Super Blocks. Successful event. You see? Yes, I.
And Sunday?
Sunday?
That was Sunday.
That was Sunday.
Oh, it was Sunday? I don't know. I don't go out. I'm sorry. I don't know what these things
are. You go Sunday?
I don't go.
You go Sunday night?
No, I was home. I was spring cleaning, changing out curtains, washing curtains, mopping.
Ratty, you know, said she has never eaten, is it lobster, right?
Right.
And still, all to this day, from Pillow Talk.
I have tried lobster. I forgot to tell you guys I have tried lobster.
Okay.
Yeah.
When was it?
I can't remember when it was.
Oh, we just saw you about this.
Yeah, I did try it the other day. June. But it wasn't that great.
Wait, and
as as a matter of fact, it was not here in America.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, you have to go visit Elsha Beach in Portmore.
You taking me?
You come to Jamaica.
I'm recycling. No, you know why I didn't say? No, it was when I went to New York, as a matter of fact. It was when I went to New York. I went to, what's it called? What is the thing? It's called Footprints. I went to Footprints and I got a lobster.
You sure?
Yes. I forgot. Potato? It was with noodles and stuff.
We don't know what that.
It was kind of like a Rasta pasta, but it was with lobster in it.
Rasta pasta.
You never heard of that? Yeah, that's big in New York at Footprints, the Rasta pasta.
Okay,
yes, anybody that, you know what, call in if you're here listening and you know about the Rasta pasta, 321-430-0411. And I had a lobster thing there. So it was bits. It wasn't like a lobster tail. It was like bits. So
okay.
I don't know. I guess you can consider that to be. But anyway, I'll never eat it again because it broke me out. I was scratching. Nothing to break me out, but I got an allergic reaction. I was scratching my hands and the bottom of my feet. Okay. I'm not sure if that was it, but it was the next day. It might have been
I think it started with your throat.
Yeah. But
some people are allergic to shell food. So.
Yeah, yeah. I started scratching. I'm good on that.
All right. Well,
so I did try lobster.
No, it's crab legs.
Next is crab legs. I don't know. To crack that thing and then, I don't know. But let's not forget about the Clash, April 13th, Yard Vibes, 350 McKinley Avenue, Orlando, Florida, 32811. Super Soca is also at the Yard Vibes at the same place. And that is on...
This Sunday.
This Sunday.
Oh, it's this Sunday.
This Sunday. So make sure you're ready. Have your bikini and your something.
Remember, I wasn't wearing no clothes. I was coming with the sequence.
Oh, you're naked?
Okay. No, I'm not naked.
Rocky, you're going to this Sunday? Yeah, all right, so make sure you're forward and see Trini.
Yes.
Oh.
Now it's Trini.
Trini Love.
But I was saying, y'all look too much, right?
And Dons and Divas.
Dons and Divas this Saturday.
Make sure you forward. So we'll have questions. Nobody calling to give away the tickets. We'll have questions on the page. Thank you guys for tuning in. I don't know if you have anything else.
I watched the something. So if it go out, I don't know.
He wasn't watching.
It's true. I wasn't looking either. I mean, that one time I saw it, I don't know why the volume is down. So,
well, don't know, say.
They probably called and I don't know.
Next week, back again Monday.
I really missed you, Trini. I'm really happy to have you.
Oh, I missed you guys too.
I've never connected with a woman so quickly, so easy.
I
missed you. Yes, you turned me on.
I do.
And I really missed you while you were gone, Trini. I did. The first day I had to like get into the groove. I'm like, oh no, Trini's not here. Like, get into it.
I got so nice.
So we'll see you Saturday.
Yes. After my lunch. I have to do the band lunch on Saturday.
Oh, the band lunch again.
Yeah, you're messing a man. Go up on there, represent. Go up on there,
represent. You get the man.
You should know what I know. Pillow Talk plays the number
one. Good job.
Yo, Pillow Talk TV, them are the BADDEST. No other program can't test, got them LAME. Yup.
Alive, alive.
And we say Pillow Talk Show. Yo, that show, you're so nice.
Yo, the G was representing me, so make sure you keep it locked. Pillow Talk Show.
Yo, this is Tanya Team.
Monday 9 p.m. to 11 p.m.
Who don't know, sir, every Monday
from 9 to 11, it's the Pillow Talk.
You don't know, Rhythm Roots Radio, Monday night from 9 to 11.
Don't touch the dial, don't move, don't do a flipping thing.
Log on, yeah, one arm move. Yeah.
What kind of talk? Pillow talk, Ufa talk, your talk, my talk, fear talk.
Pillow talk, ladies. You drive me crazy. On and gone.
Ooh, yeah.
It's all about pillow talk, baby.
Pillow talk, you know that.
Pillow talk, creative. Ace.